speak of praise, I'm just going to cover things you're doing, and then would you kind of be listening and wait for me?
Yeah.
Welcome to Prince of Peace Lutheran Church. If you have not met me, my name is Jennifer Clark, and I get to be the director of the craziness we call Kids Time. So I'm really glad all of you could make it. It's great. Before we get started with the kids, I want to introduce Pastor Micah Miller. Pastor Micah is our senior pastor here, and he is going to open us up with a prayer.
Hey, thank you, Jennifer, and welcome parents and grandparents and whoever you are, and I know you guys are ready to see your kiddos and all of the work that they've done to put on a great Christmas time for you. We pray God's blessing upon you. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of joy. And Lord, sometimes as adults, I know for me anyway, Father, sometimes this season can be filled with busyness and lots of things to do and not enough time to get it done. But Lord, help us to see Christmas, the joy, the wonder of Christmas through the eyes of a child. This excitement, this time of mystery and wonder. And Lord, I pray that we have that kind of joy. And so, Lord, I thank you for their blessing us today. I pray your blessing upon these grandparents and parents and friends. And Lord, I pray that your name would be lifted up today. And we ask it in the name of Jesus. Amen. So I know that some people are also handing you out an invitation. So if you don't have a church home, 4, 6, 7:30 is worship time on Christmas Eve. And so we'd love to have you. So without further ado, I'll turn back over to Jennifer.
Thank you. So this is going to be a very short program. Towards the end, you will figure out why we keep it a very short program. If you see your child crying, it's fine. That's what happens here. If they come running towards you, that is fine. It's what happens here. You can keep them with you. You can come sit up here with them. We don't try and control it anymore. There may or may not be some singing. There will definitely be crying, but it's preciousness no matter what. So I'm going to wave the kids in, and we'll see what happens. Upstairs in one of the rooms, but everybody was really close, and it took this long for the streaming, so we hope maybe this will be a little bit better.
Everyone go up and see Miss Jennifer. Everyone go up. though. We're good. Oh, go see Mr. Corey. Okay, Alan's got me.
Hannah's like, nope, I'm out.
Okay, so we got the shaking hand. She's right there.
It's just one now.
Okay.
So, does it start? Or?
Yeah, well, just tell him when you're ready for his song. Well, he doesn't have jingle bells.
Never mind.